Lana Condor, a Vietnamese-American actress, stars in X-Men Apocalypse as Jubilee, the To All the Boys Netflix film series as Laura Jean, and several other films. Born as Chang Zhongnan, she was adopted about 6 months after her birth on May 11, 1997 in Trung Tu, Vietnam to American parents. Originally a ballet dancer, Lana's future career would change with her father's recommendation to participate in an acting class at the New York Film Academy. This would help her get cast for the role as Jubilee Lee. Not a year later, she would get into the cast of To All the Boys I've Loved Before. You can check these out on Disney Plus and Netflix. In addition to being an actor, Lana is an advocate for Asian American adoptees. She once said that they're often told that they are pretty much white, and their white friends cheerfully comment that they forget they are Asian. She added, "I'm 100% Asian, and I'm also 100% American. That's something that I'm really trying to let people understand. My Asian American experience is different from someone else's Asian American experience, and that's okay." Lana works to provide education for girls in Vietnam, and her appearance in a variety of films has helped her spread her influence. Watch X-Men, To All the Boys, and other films starring Lana Condor to be inspired.